option. And you know, in our world, we look at licensing and we look at manufacturing. And you know, some people agree with me and some people don't. You know, some people say, look, why put someone through manufacturing? Why make them go and spend money? Why make them go and build a business when they can just license? And my answer is because it's about economic development and creating jobs. I mean, to me, I get excited if I have a company like the Milk Saver that can create 50, 60, 70 jobs and still own the company. So, it, you know, it's all about figuring out your strategy. And this is a real client that we worked with, the Nonstop, who did license it. And it was an interesting story. She came to us, and I brought the invention here, because I had to show it to you guys. This is funny. So I'm going to pass this around. You guys can you can try it on or experience it. Okay. So she comes to me, I'm thinking, what is this? It's a hat with something around it, like a visor or something. She said, well, Kedma, I travel a lot. And the seats of the air, when I'm traveling, they get smaller and smaller. I don't want to be sleeping to the right or sleeping to the left. So I end up sleeping this way, and I'm nodding. And I'm trying to keep my head up, and I'm nodding. I try to keep my head up. I said, so what's this idea? Well, it's a great idea. Okay, I'm listening. What is it? Well, here's what you do. You buy the Nonstop. You go on the plane. You tell the guy or girl behind you, excuse me, ma'am, sir, I'm going to just put my Nonstop behind your seat and strap it on my head. And then I'm not going to be nodding anymore. And guess what? They wasn't going to buy it for me. Really? Well, that's why I'm here. You might help me get them to buy it. I said, well, I'm here like looking at a bailout or something. You think they have money for the Nonstop? But you know what I've learned? I can't judge, right? Because, I don't know, I'm not the market. People come to me and say, what do you think, Kedma? I don't know. Let's ask the market. I'm not the market. I mean, I could have a bias, but I'm not the market. Well, we realized really quickly that this may not be the first market. But here's what happened. We started looking at where else is there a problem. And we realized we connected them with the health industry, and we actually connected her with a nurse. And when the nurse saw this product, she went bananas. She goes, oh, I need this, I need this, I need this. And we said, what? You need the Nonstop?